Right, today I want to talk about one of the most important, if not the important, skills you need to have to succeed as a programmer. I've talked about this before, but it's time for another video. Let's get stuck into that right now. Today's video sponsor is the Java Enterprise Edition for Beginners course. Do you want to learn JEE? Then this is the course for you. With a massive 30 hours of training, you'll learn key technologies such as JPA, CDI, REST, JWT, and a whole lot more. Visit lpa.dev/YouTube JEE to find out more or click on the link in the description below. Welcome back. My name is Tim Buchalka with another programming tip of the day. And let's talk about this number one most important skill you need. But before, have you considered subscribing? Click on the subscribe button and click on the bell icon and you can be kept up to date with videos just like this. All right, so the number one skill, persistence. Now, I can't stress this enough. If you are not persistent, if you're not prepared to be persistent, you are not going to succeed in your journey to become a programmer. I have seen people succeed purely because of persistence, and I'll let you in on a little secret. I succeeded to become a programmer based on persistence. I literally decided I am not going to give up, and that's what you need to do. So if you're struggling, if you've reached a point where you think you can't get this, it's too hard, you're frustrated, you know, maybe you want to throw your computer out the window, take a step back and think, all I need to do to succeed is be persistent. The more you actually push through and be persistent, you're really increasing the odds of succeeding. And I can't really stress that enough. I've seen tens of thousands of programmers over the years, and every single one of them was persistent. 100% of them were persistent. So that's telling you something. That's really telling there, you know, that this stuff doesn't always come easy. There's going to be times where you're going to struggle. You're going to get to a point sometimes where you think, I don't understand this, and want to give up. Getting over that hurdle, getting over that line, is the secret to becoming a programmer. So I can't stress that enough, and I've said that a few times now. Be persistent, keep at it, and you're going to succeed in your journey as a programmer. So a really short video today, but I want to emphasize this and put this out there. So feel free to share this video to as many people as you can. Send them the link, anyone you think is struggling to become a programmer. Be persistent is the way forward. I've seen so many people do that, and there's no reason you can't succeed as a programmer as well. Be persistent. You've made it to the end of the video. If you're interested in more programming tips just like this one, click on the top rectangle over there. If you're interested in more programming tutorials, then click on the bottom rectangle. And if you're interested in subscribing to the channel, and why wouldn't you be, click on the subscribe button up here. Look forward to seeing you in another video.